Hi there, let's find out how to make a quick and easy gluten-free turkey gravy that's super delicious and smooth.
Melt the butter over medium heat, add the flour and whisk well until forming a roux. Pour in the broth, little by little, whisking constantly until thickened and smooth. Test the thickness and then add Worcestershire sauce and salt and pepper to taste. Serve it with turkey or any other protein of choice. It's so creamy and delish.